Most Americans don't even think about having enough food in a crisis until it's too late. Like when the hurricane's barreling down on them, or that catastrophic earthquake strikes, or a tornado rips their town a new one, or wildfires ravage their community. And by then, like I said, it's too late. They have to trust luck, or turn to dear old Uncle Sam to bail them out. And others, like you, I'm guessing, understand that depending on Uncle Sam isn't much of a plan. And so these good people, patriots, do worry about having enough food stored away for a crisis. And I know, because for a long time I was one of them, scraping by each month and barely having a few extra canned goods to show for all my efforts. So it seems pretty easy to stockpile when you're rich. But I wasn't. And I had to work hard for everything I put aside for darker times. Until one day, it all changed almost overnight. I took a trip with my church to South America, and believe me, I don't say this lightly, that trip changed my entire life. And if you'll watch this free presentation all the way through, I promise to tell you the eye-opening story of what I discovered deep in the Andes Mountains. What I've unearthed has the power to change your life as well. So you'll never have to worry about having enough food for you and your family. You'll never have to wait hours and hours in Uncle Sam's soup line. And you can take pride in knowing your family will be incredibly well-fed in any crisis. Now how? What if I told you there was a superfood out there that's been lost to history for the past 482 years? It's so nutritious that it sustained the great Incan civilization through a four-year super drought that all but wiped out their southern neighbors. This superfood is a snap to prepare, requires no refrigeration, and has a decade-long shelf life. The Incas would simply store it in pit holes and feast on it year-round. Now, while their civilization has long since perished, their lost superfood was just recently unearthed by NASA scientists. Realizing its potential to resist extreme conditions, they've started giving rations of it to our astronauts during their month-long space missions. In fact, they found the recipe to be so effective that they classified it to keep it from hard-working Americans. But because of my trip to the Andes Mountains, I made it my mission to blow the lid off what I would call a diabolical cover-up. Every American deserves to have access to this now top-secret formulation. And finally, what if I told you that you already have every single ingredient in your kitchen to make this lost superfood right now? That's right. It doesn't have to cost you a dime more than you've already spent on groceries. Now, wouldn't you want to know about it? Then please pay careful attention, because during this short and very controversial presentation, I'll reveal exactly what this lost superfood is and how you can easily and quickly provide it for your family starting today. I'll also uncover two more long-lasting superfoods that we've lost to history. And guess what? Not even NASA, the CIA, the FBI, or FEMA know about them. Yet. Having them in your pantry will place you miles and miles ahead of the average American while banishing any and all fears of starvation for good. You'll never ever have to worry about whether or not you'll have enough. You'll never have to wonder if you can afford to provide for your family. And what's more, you can even have more than enough to provide for your neighbors as well. Hi, my name's Claude Davis, and I'm an Old West expert with a deep passion for understanding the skills and knowledge that allowed our forefathers to build America into the great country it is today. Now, what I've told you about so far are just some of the many things we've lost to history. I'll also show you a few more remarkable ones that shouldn't have been forgotten, things that I've unraveled in the past 2 years and managed to save for you in The Lost Ways, Second Edition. Two other superfoods that cost almost nothing to make that'll keep you and your family well-fed no matter what happens. One was praised as the Great Depression food miracle. The people that knew about it banished hunger for good, while the rest were starving and tightening their belts. Not only will you learn the exact process of making it the right way, but you'll use it to preserve meat and create one of the most finger-licking, mouth-watering, tastiest foods you'll ever eat. And the best part, it lasts up to 2 whole years without refrigeration. And the other food was also long-lasting, invented by one of the most vicious samurai in history. It was born out of war and necessity. So don't expect a gourmet meal here, but do expect this samurai superfood to be so nutrient-rich and probiotic-packed that you and your entire family won't need anything else for months on end. With these three superfoods alone, you'll probably have the most complete stockpile in your group, and you'll never need to depend on anyone else in times of crisis. One of the most important things that you'll master is the lost skill of wild plants. Our forefathers and Native Americans didn't get sick often, but when they did, guess what? Their pharmacy was found in the great outdoors. They used thousands of plants for every ailment you can imagine and with great success. Yet most people nowadays know fewer than 20 species, let alone use them. And so one of the most important things I'm going to teach you in the Lost Ways second edition is how to use ordinary plants that are probably growing in your backyard right now and turn them into powerful remedies. First, you'll learn how to easily and safely identify using large color pictures the plants that you need. You'll discover plants that help you fight diabetes, heart problems, infections, and almost anything else you can think of. And I'll also show you what an old Cherokee Indian taught me about three plants his people used as natural painkillers that were so effective that their pain would miraculously subside in a matter of minutes. And because antibiotics are the first thing to disappear from the shelves in a crisis, I'll teach you how to take advantage of nature's most powerful antibiotics. They'll help you fight most bacterial infections without the nasty side effects of modern drugs. And when the pharmacies are ransacked and your own supply of life-saving antibiotics is exhausted, these plants could prove to be your lifeline. And how about the tree you probably walk by to work every day, never knowing it's a natural disinfectant that stops bleeding in a few seconds, just like an external tourniquet, but without strangling any veins? And I'll also reveal to you the lost method of building log houses that was used by the pioneers that settled in the West. Using this simple method, you can build your own log cabin where you can take shelter in a crisis or spend your vacations and enjoy the happiness that comes with a simple life. One of our readers, Kaylee, started building her cabin a few weeks ago using the method that you'll find in the Lost Ways second edition. And she's almost finished building her own log cabin with only $500 spent so far. It's still a work in progress, but most of it is done. How will you feel in a crisis to be the only one who can keep the wind and rain off your family if you're ever forced to leave your home for good? You'll also discover how the pioneers from the Wild West hunted deer and how they tanned hides without chemicals and without spending a dime. You'll also find out how to butcher a deer and what parts are best for certain preservation methods. You'll learn how to wisely use every part of the deer just like our forefathers did, to make tallow, a cool knife handle, a bowstring, glue, or even a needle. And you won't have to wait for a collapse to come for this one. You'll use this lost skill whenever you or your friends go out hunting. I'll also unearth an ingenious method by some wise settlers to dig their wells in no time without much work and without spending a dollar. If you've ever been thirsty, you know the real value of a glass of fresh, cold water. We take it for granted now each day when we open the tap. But imagine one day in the near future, that stops. How great will it feel when there's no running water to be able to use this lost method and build your own well with fresh water in your backyard? And this next skill was so common a century ago that every town and little village had a charcoal kiln. And if you have a friend named Collier, he probably had an ancestor who worked in one. Rediscover how to get the highest purity charcoal the old-fashioned way and how to turn it into activated charcoal. I'll show you how you can use the activated charcoal to build yourself a simple and reliable water filter that can clean 800 gallons of water. And when all the water is contaminated and all you can find are muddy creeks and pools with diseases running rampant, you'll keep your loved ones safe drinking crystal clear, healthy water. You'll discover how I made my own activated charcoal pills that I use whenever I have indigestion to lower my bad cholesterol levels and even to prevent gas. Now, fortunately, I've never had to use them in extreme situations, but activated charcoal pills are very useful in treating acute food and chemical poisoning, too. Now, trust me when I say that your medicine cabinet is not complete without these powerful homemade pills. I don't know if you know this, but most gas masks have activated charcoal filters. Now, I know this might sound hard to make, but they're really extremely simple. I built my own gas mask in only 1 hour, and I tested it the same day. With only 1 pound of activated charcoal, you can build around 6 gas masks that you can add to your stockpiles. These are just a few of the many lost skills you'll find in the Lost Ways 2nd Edition that you'll be able to use in a crisis or around your house to help save money or be self-sufficient just like your grandparents were. But this limited edition cannot be found in stores or anywhere else on the internet. This offer is available to a selected few. So after you watch this video, you won't be able to find it anywhere else. Don't miss out on this unique opportunity, and a week from now you'll be hastily unwrapping our old-fashioned package, and inside you'll discover your very own copy of The Lost Ways. And believe it or not, this isn't all. If you get The Lost Ways 2nd Edition right now, you'll also receive 2 exclusive bonuses that'll be off the presses soon. The first report you'll get is How to Become Self-Sufficient on 4 acres of Land. The report was made especially for people who want to have a self-sufficient homestead. I'll show you exactly how to build and how to divide the land into small sections to get the most out of it. I'll also show you what to build around your house to store and filter rainwater, to preserve food, to defend your home, to live without electricity, and many, many more, like the small medicinal garden you need to have in your backyard. Imagine stepping out onto your porch in the morning, breathing in the fresh country air, and looking out. You'll see your rows of greens to one side, then a cornfield, which your cow is grazing peacefully next to. Chickens are pecking around, pigs are rolling in the dirt, and all other farm animals will be there as well to provide meat, eggs, and milk. You'll have a smokehouse to make all those meat goodies in a large pantry and even a root cellar to keep them in. The second report you'll get is What Do You Need to Have Ready for an EMP? Now, we all know that an EMP is America's Achilles heel, but it wasn't always the case, and it surely doesn't have to be for you. If an EMP hits America tomorrow, there are 43 things you need to have ready in advance, things that you won't be able to find afterwards. It's nothing glamorous, but it's probably the most practical and accurate information you'll ever find. And that's because it's taken straight from people living off the grid. These 2 exclusive reports worth over $29 each can be yours for free, but only today. So if you want to be prepared the old-fashioned way, you can get the Lost Ways 2nd Edition and the 2 bonuses for the price of a t-shirt or a meal in a restaurant. A one-time special offer of just $37. And the only way to get it for that price is to click the Add to Cart button below now. And of course, you're always covered by my handshake guarantee. So click on the button below and go through the Lost Ways 2nd Edition. And when you're done, you have to be 100% thrilled and happy with this deal. If for any reason at all you want to get your money back, you'll get it within 24 hours from the moment you send the request. You don't even have to answer any questions. Just simply send me a quick email on my website in the next 60 days and ask for a refund. That's right, you have 2 months to test drive the Lost Ways. That's my handshake guarantee. Just order right now while you're thinking about it. You see, I'm not young anymore, but I don't prep because I'm afraid of dying. I'm not afraid of dying. I prep because I don't want to become a burden on anyone else. This is what most unprepared seniors will become in the next crisis, a drag. Instead, the knowledge in the Lost Ways will be a precious gem of lost wisdom, not only for you, but also for others, making you an invaluable asset for your family or your group. So instead of being forgotten in a dark room as others take care of their own problems, too busy to remember or care about you, you can become a beacon of guiding light for the whole group. Just imagine how they'll look at you in awe, not knowing all this precious survival knowledge lived inside you. Knowledge that you'll be able to provide at a time when it matters most. And more than that, you'll leave something of value for future generations. Now, I don't know about you, but for me, my family is more important than anything on earth. Our forefathers' wisdom that you help preserve will one day mean your kids and grandkids will have a fighting chance in a crisis. Our great-grandparents didn't pass these skills on to us in our bloodstream, and neither will you. If you don't do something about it now, soon, all this knowledge will be forgotten, and so will we. The Lost Ways helped me on different levels, and it'll do the same for you. An EMP wouldn't have been noticed then, so it will not bother you either now if you have your own copy of The Lost Ways 2nd Edition. A financial crisis will surely be bearable. If you think about it, the Great Depression would make the 2008 crisis look like a walk in the park. Our grandparents managed to survive the worst crisis in history, so why not learn from them? Our forefathers were no strangers to wars, social unrest, looters, and thieves. So again, why not learn from the brave men who served our country in the trenches of Marne, the frontier sheriffs who fought the outlaws, or the pioneers who had to defend their homes because they had no law enforcement around? You get the idea. No matter what the next crisis is, famines, martial law, huge hurricanes, scorching droughts, tornadoes, there's at least a person who outlived it before. He has a story to tell you, and it's in the Lost Ways 2nd Edition. You'll also be able to take advantage, like I did, of the healthy lives our forefathers lived. While diseases like Alzheimer's, vascular and heart failure, type 2 diabetes, and even cancer were also seen in their times, they were a lot less common. That's because many of them are actually a side effect of our modern lifestyle and eating habits. If you'll just follow the footsteps of our ancestors, the natural remedies and cures that helped them for centuries can start improving your life, reversing diseases and helping you to live longer and healthier from day one. Our ancestors didn't have a lot to spend, but they didn't miss a thing, and neither will you. All the skills you'll learn will help you save money on expensive food supplies, water reserves, overpriced medicines, and a bunch of other essential household items. And the best part is that unlike other survival resources, you can use everything in the Lost Ways 2nd Edition immediately. So scroll down and click on the button to reserve your very own copy now. After this, there'll be no other place where you can find these long-lost survival gems that I painstakingly acquired over the last 2 years. I won't make this offer again, so if you leave this page, there'll be no coming back later. The Lost Ways 2nd Edition is a good read, and you should start reading it right away. But unlike other survival materials that end up collecting dust on a shelf, this one is different. Because when a crisis strikes America, it will be the only thing you'll hurry to grab and read, heart-pounding. It'll become a reservoir of lost survival knowledge that passed through time and space to find its way in your home when you need it the most. When your family needs to stay well-fed, safe, and protected while all hell breaks loose. When rules don't apply anymore, there'll be no 911 to call, and you'll have to fend for yourself, just like our forefathers did. Not only to survive, but to make America one of the greatest countries on earth. When rules don't apply anymore, there'll be no 911 to call, and you'll have to fend for yourself, just like our forefathers did. Not only to survive, but to make America one of the greatest countries on earth. Your future self will look into the past and high-five the present you for having the foresight to make one of the best decisions of your life, one that costs you virtually nothing but one day could prove to be worth everything. Our great-grandparents arrived from Europe with the clothes on their backs and the opportunity to make a life based on their skills, all while facing a succeed-or-die scenario. Not much political correctness there, but there will be no such thing in a crisis either. This was basic human reality for a long, long time. They didn't want, expect, or need anyone to help them. Nowadays, whole different story. People look to the government for help and are influenced by TV ads that create false needs. So, my last piece of advice for you is this. Decide what is really important, and disregard the fact that Procter & Gamble can remind you on TV that your skin is not soft enough and that they have just the pricey cream for it. Sort it out yourself. Learn to act for yourself and be a doer. I hope you'll meet me on my secure checkout page after you click the button below. Either way, thank you for reading, and God bless you.